If you're looking to buy some cheap and reliable coins, check out buyfivacoins.com. There's a link to them in the description. Use the discount code QUADECA for 5% off, and they're one of the cheapest coin websites on the internet, so make sure you go check them out. Anyways, guys, enjoy the video. What is up, guys? QUADECA XA here, and we have got transferred Cuadrado in Chelsea. That card, it just looks sick. It just looks amazing. I picked mine up for 300,000 coins, which is very expensive, and he's only been out for like 3 hours, so obviously he's gonna go down in price. But yeah, I'm gonna add him to my squad. Guess who I'm gonna be comparing him with? I'm gonna give him a plus 10 attributes card, and I'm gonna put him in a squad right next to 99 Ronaldo to see how they sort of compare. And yeah, the squad that I built is very nice. So I'm gonna go play a game and let you know how he does. Alright, so here is the squad. Everyone gets either 8, 9, or 10 chemistry, so it's solid. I'm gonna apply the plus 10 attributes card, and let's see what he turns into. Every time I'm in the street, I hear bruh. Look at that. 99 pace, 99 dribbling, 90 shots, 88 passing. That is insane. Alright, let's go into this match. Let's go into it. And obviously, I will play some more games with Cuadrado and Ronaldo, you know, just to sort of let you know what I think about them in more detail. Alright, let's go, Cuadrado. Vamos. Vamos. Nice. Nice. Oh, shit. That's such a good skill run, but he just could not finish that off. But still, that's amazing. Where's Cuadrado? He's not in the right spots. I need him to be attacking, making some runs. He's not at the good spots, you know what I'm saying? But when he has the ball, whoa damn. Whoa damn. Vamos. No. That would have been a sick goal, though. I mean, look at that, though. I think it is. I think the formation's wrong. Okay, I'm gonna do one game after this. I'm putting them in both at striker. So, like, Ronaldo right next to Cuadrado at striker. Where's the runs? Where is the runs? Someone's gonna take that. Someone's gonna steal. Don't. If someone steals that, swear to God. Nice. Finish that. Oh, come on. Nice. Oh, finish that! It's such a good skill run. Just score it. Just score. Cuadrado, just finish the goddamn ball, man. I just modified the team so that Ronaldo and Cuadrado would get the ball more, because in that other formation, it was just hopeless. They were equally shit. But look at this squad now. Look at how good that is. It's such a good team. And they get 6 chem, which is, you know, solid. So we're gonna go into a game, and let's see if this is better. This is my last hope. Alright, this guy's team is sweaty. It's very sweaty. He's got Chikawi with Depay and Cuadrado. He's got a good squad. What the hell? I didn't even do- Oh my god. He actually ends up- I don't even know how to explain this. Go on, Cuadrado, get one goal. Just get one goal. It's not too much to ask. Is it? Is if that's too much to ask to get one goal out of 30 chances, then I don't, oh my god. Go. Go, you're through. Just go. Finish. Just finish! Okay, there's Ronaldo. Go. Just run. Go all the way. Nice, Ronaldo. Finish. Did I just block that with my own teammate? Are you serious? That probably would have been a goal. And why is Sergio Ramos so far up the pitch? Sergio, oh my god, just stay in your lane. Fuck. Fuck you. If he can finish that. Oh my god, just finish. Just score. Just score. That would have been a sick goal, too. Yes, Cuadrado. Finally another goal. Okay, in my opinion, Cuadrado is getting more space than Ronaldo. He's making it happen. He's making it happen. Cuadrado again. Just finish. No, dude, Cuadrado, you suck at finishing. You may be a great player, but you are an awful finisher. Go on, Ronaldo, finish it. Yes, he scores and he gets injured at the exact same time. That is just fantastic. What a goal. That is hat-trick for Cuadrado. Let's go, dude. All right, and that is the game. We have won 4-3. Cuadrado getting a hat-trick and the man of the match over the 99 Ronaldo. I actually thought Cuadrado and Ronaldo were very, very even.
So overall, guys, Ronaldo is better than Cuadrado. Ronaldo is a 10 out of 10 player. He is amazing. But value for money wise, I don't think he's as good as Cuadrado. I mean, you could get a Fiorentina Cuadrado for around 20,000 coins. And you could probably get this Chelsea Cuadrado for around 100k within a few days. So Cuadrado definitely is way better for his price tag, even though he is worse than Ronaldo.
So overall, guys, if you don't have a lot of money, stick with just Cuadrado. He's a solid. He's an amazing card. So yeah, that is all I'm going to say. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like and peace.